Get out of here, Mia.
Good afternoon, Raiders. Today is Monday, October 23rd, 2023.
And today is an A-Day.
The swim team is having an interest meeting for parents tonight at 7 p.m. in the NPR.
There is a meeting for anyone interested in joining Students Against Destructive Decisions, also known as SAD. This meeting is Thursday, October 26th in room 154 right after school. We will be discussing our Raiders Don't Risk It campaign as well as planning for an exciting new school-wide event in April. If you are interested in attending or learning about historically black colleges and universities, there is a field trip to Keene University's HBCU Fair on Thursday, November 16th. Please see Ms. Patron in room 223 to sign up. Only 50 slots available. Admission is free.
SAGA is meeting this Wednesday, 10:25 after school in room 215.
Who doesn't love ice cream in October? Head over to Scoops tomorrow and treat yourself to some ice cream. Scoops will be donating 20% of all proceeds to SEN in order to help the Maui wildfire victims. Take a friend.
All staff and students visit our Mole Day guessing contest in the main office and media center today to win the prize. If you are the closest, only one guess per person, per location, please.
Hey Raiders, come along with us while we interview people to see who their celebrity crush is. Something about ya got me feeling like I can't be without ya. Anytime someone mention your name, I be feeling as if I'm around ya. Ain't no words to describe you, baby. All I know is that you take me high. Can you tell that you drive me crazy? Cause I can't get you out of my mind. Think of you when I'm going to bed. When I wake up, think of you again. You are my homie, lover, and friend. Exactly why you light me up inside like the 4th of July. Whenever you're up,
ASMR.
Yeah,
we're chewing gum. We're in the freshman cab. This is ASMR with Colin. Mia.
¿Quién es tu celebridad favorita?
Mi crush es Jorge Clooney.
Hola, estamos aquí con
señora Calamusa.
¿Quién es su celebridad favorito?
Leonardo DiCaprio.
Ooh.
Anna de Armas.
Nice.
Travis Kelce.
Madeline Klein.
Chris Evans. Joe Burrow.
Shawn Mendes.
Okay.
Tom Holland.
Justin Bieber.
Tom Holland.
Livy Don.
I would say Will Levis's ex-girlfriend.
Madeline Klein.
Jacob Elordi.
Ian Somerhalder.
The guy who plays Captain America.
Ooh, got one.
I don't know his name.
Me either.
Paul Rudd.
Johnny Depp.
Ryan Gosling.
Bryson Tiller.
All Raiders, the yearbook is holding How Much Candy in the Jar giveaway. The winner that guesses the closest amount of candy can win a free yearbook, free accessories, along with the candy. You can guess at the main office from Monday through Thursday. The winners will be read during the announcements on Friday. The yearbook prices have now jumped to $125. Go buy your yearbook.
Whoa. You ripped the glasses.
You can't fix it. Hi, I'm Adrian Rite. I'm the social editor for the yearbook team. Yearbooks are the lowest price of the year. The price goes up to $120. October 20th, so order them now before the 20th, and it's the lowest price of the year. It's a great way to look at your memories when you're older. Just buy your book.
Congratulations to the gymnastics team for winning counties. Now for an interview with Ella Burigio and MK Hoffman, a senior on the gymnastics team and a junior on the gymnastics team.
I'm here with
Ella Burigio,
MK Hoffman,
and they're gymnasts on the SPF gymnastics team who just won counties this Friday. Guys, how did it feel to win counties?
It was really amazing. It was like a proud moment, and our team atmosphere was really good, which led us to win the 5th year in a row.
Yeah, especially as a senior.
Yeah, it was awesome to win as a senior and like continue the tradition.
Exactly. What was your best event?
My best event was being.
How did it feel to win such a big title?
It felt really good, and like our whole team like felt like we like accomplished stuff because we worked so hard this whole season, and like we wanted it, and it was also really good to like win the 5th year in a row.
Yeah. Did you guys celebrate after?
Yeah, we all went to Chick-fil-A.
Nice, nice. What's the next step for you guys in this season?
We have sectionals and then states, and we're really looking forward to go to states because we haven't been in a few years, and we have a chance this year.
That's exciting.
And in that time, we're just going to try to like clean up and like perfect our things so we can win.
Yes, nice. What has your favorite moment been in the season in total?
My favorite moment has been like beating Westfield because obviously it's our biggest rivalry and it's always like fun to beat Westfield.
Yeah.
It's always fun to get together the night before with pasta parties and just hang out and talk about how we're going to win the next day.
Yeah, so now are you guys planning to continue in college?
No, as much as I like love gymnastics, it's a lot, so I'm not going to, but.
Yeah, same. I just want to finish high school.
Yes. Okay, thank you. Go Raiders.
Cool. Yeah. Thank you for that interview, Mia.
That's all we have for today.